So where's John Cena right now?
I've been a talk show guest. I've been a host. I've been a backstage correspondent. I've been a referee.
Yeah.
Referee.
Yeah.
An official.
Yeah.
A figure who enforces the rules during a match.
Yeah.
I'm out. That's all. You guys win.
Yeah. I'm not saying what anymore, I'm saying yeah.
And my journeys, they've taken me to Hershey, Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
They've taken me to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
They've taken me to Denver, Colorado.
Yeah.
And all of those SmackDowns and premium live events, they've all been sold out, but they ain't been like this night tonight, no. Tonight is a very special night. I wanted to come out here first and let you know how special this is. Tonight is different. Because I don't want to be no rep. I don't want to be no host. I don't want to be no backstage correspondent. I came back to WWE to compete. And I feel tonight.
Okay. John Cena gonna be in the match.
Admittedly, I'm getting on in years, and they say the hearing is the first thing to go. And I know I listen to the WWE Universe, so I gotta ask you for your permission. Is tonight a good night to have a match? Is tonight a good night to have a match?
Yeah. I mean, it's not the first time he's been.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm angry enough to fight both of them myself.
Being with the bloodline.
As luck would have it, I think I found myself a partner.
AJ.
Somebody who's just as angry as me. I think I found myself a phenomenal partner.
AJ Styles. John Cena and AJ Styles have had a past before. And they've had some of the greatest matches in WWE. One match that specifically comes to mind for me is the SummerSlam 2016 match. That match was incredible. I'm not saying the Royal Rumble 2017 match was not incredible, because that was. But that's the first match that comes to mind for me. Just on this one, 2016. And also, you can't forget about Money in the Bank 2016. Their very first one-on-one match. John Cena and AJ Styles face to face. I want to see AJ Styles in the main event picture, like a main event title picture. Hopefully him and his rivalry with Bloodline, which will probably lead up to AJ versus Roman for the Universal title. I mean, the crowd wants her. I won't mind her.
Bloodline! Styles and Cena itching for a fight tonight.
Oh, here comes Jimmy. I actually do like Jimmy Uso's theme song. And Solo's with him. Solo's with him. Well, Jimmy Uso stood down, but Solo hasn't. Solo's still on the apron. Now Solo's standing down.